So my question to you, Dr. Rahul, is that have you observed that people who were treated at home had much less long COVID compared to people who had been admitted under you in the ICU? And what type of sequelae were seen in these individuals?
Yeah, look, I think it's a very very important question. So patients who get treated at home somehow have a better mental balance because obviously they are in the comforts of their home and they're surrounded by their people. Do not get exposed to people like us who are wearing PPE kits and who are basically having their face and mask covered, and they are feeling isolated from their home and their loved ones. And they seem to have these less symptoms. That a yes in there. However, there is a subset of patients who may get post-COVID out there in those patients as well. Another thing which I did not mention was about physical signs.